Time is here again, and it's the day we celebrate, the morning that the Easter Bunny rises from the grave. And if he sees his shadow, then it's 6 more weeks of winter. If he doesn't see it, everyone gets Cadbury cream eggs. And he never sees his shadow, thank the Lord. Moses and the Hebrews never celebrated Easter. They were busy building pyramids and matzah for the Greeks. So that night they set the Pharaoh's clocks ahead 1 hour, and they all escaped, and that's why we put colored eggs in baskets with jelly beans and neon plastic grass. Plus there was that final supper with the 12 apostles, but the word in Aramaic for apostles is a peeps. And that is how they got the name for those marshmallow treats. So every time you eat those little yellow chicks and bunnies, you actually are swallowing apostles. So that's the Easter story, even though we didn't mention anything about the burning bush or chocolate-covered popes. You might want to do a bit more research on the details, 'cause in truth I mostly slept my way through Sunday school, but at least I'm pretty sure that's how it goes.